The reports of Artillian spacecraft hovering overhead, plucking passers-by from the street, flinging them into the sky, and then playing a sort of meat puppet catch has been greatly exaggerated. While technically true, this story is unflattering, so our Artillian gods would rather we just move on. Had those games of meat puppet catch been played, which they probably weren't, it was just kid stuff that occurred when some adolescent Artillians got their hands on the keys.